right now is talking to some of the people on the ground here at Copley Square.